All right, class, today's interval training circuit workout is a boxer's workout. So you'll notice that there are three cardio exercises per interval, three of those, and then a lower and an upper, and then a core for each one, three of those. It's 45 seconds for each exercise. So that's that's a minute and a half, three, four and a half. So 4.5 minutes of each interval with 45 seconds rest in between the first time through and then 30 seconds rest in between the second time through. I will go over each exercise, of course, abs and backs at the end, 30 seconds each. So we're gonna go through this twice. And that just simply means we're about the same amount of time, 25, 26, 27 minutes or so, okay? All right, you guys, we're gonna go ahead and get started warming up. So nice, easy knee pulls. So last workout wasn't too bad, not too challenging, not too hard. Today is boxer's workout, a little bit more cardio, so definitely more challenging. Let's go quicker. Knees. And hips. Other side. Arm swings. Squat. Lunge. Twist. Shoulder inside. Twist. Switch legs. Twist. Inside, twist, standing up, up on the toes, back on the heels. All right, so just an easy stretch. Push that heel down, slight bend in the knees. All right, so we're gonna start with our 45 of cardio. This is a boxer shuffle. We're gonna go side to side and front to back, okay? Boxer shuffle, it's footwork, but it's also holding our arms out in a ready position. So we call this a triangle position. So our fists are closer together, elbows are out at the sides, bent. And then this is the bottom of the triangle, our chest, okay? Elbows at our chest height, okay? So our fists should be covering or protecting our chin here. And so we'll just hold our arms in this position when we do some shuffle work. Side to side, obviously, and front to back. Okay, that's what that looks like. The lower body exercise is a side step, squat, hop. Side step, squat, hop, okay? Cardio, second time is a twist knee drive. So we have twist knee drive. So we're pulling the knee up and twisting. Next one is speed bags. So that ready position, we're going to circle our fists around each other. And we'll go side to side, like the boxer shuffle, okay? And we hold our arms up. Then we have lateral hops with touchdowns. So we're gonna touchdown. Hop over, touchdown. Baby bear lateral crawls with shoulder taps. We've done this before. So baby bear, meaning the knees are not on the ground. We're gonna crawl laterally, tap, tap, crawl laterally, tap, tap, okay? And then we'll have 45 seconds of rest. All right, here we go. Getting ready for boxer shuffle. For 45 seconds. Ready, go. Side to side, holding our ready position, front to back. Side to side, keep your knees bent slightly, front to back, switch sides. Woo. Side to side, right foot forward, side to side, left foot forward. Side to side, right foot forward, side to side, left foot forward. And stop. All right, we got side to side, side step, squat hops. Here we go. Step, squat hops. Step, squat hops. Remember, you don't have to jump big on this. Keeping your legs bent, or in this squat position already, just stepping over and hopping. So this is our lower body part. Next one will be our twist, twist knee drive. Twist, twist, knee drives. Ready, go, twist, twist. So you're holding your arms up and driving that knee forward when you're twisting. So this is our cardio. Next we'll have speed bag. So we want to keep our arms up. Try to keep our fists above our forehead. Four, three, two, one. All right, here we go. Speed bag, go. Feet are going side to side. Turning over up top. Switch sides. Switch sides. Switch sides. If you need to modify, you can just step side to side. This is our upper. Switch sides. Next one will be lateral hops with touchdowns. Switch sides. Switch sides. Four, three, two, one. Lateral hops. Here we go. Hops with touchdown. Hop, touchdown, hop. Hop. Next will be the baby bear. Lateral crawls with shoulder taps. Last one each side. Good. All right. Baby bear. Go. Tap. Last one. And then you get some rest. All right, rest time. While you're getting water, I'm going to demonstrate the next exercises. We got roping. So we're going to hold our elbows in at our sides. Forearms parallel to the floor. And we're just going to turn our arms, keeping our elbows at our sides. Roping, either hopping or running or skipping. Okay, duck under lunges. So we're going to lunge and duck under. Lunge and duck under. Line twisting. Hop, twist, hop, twist. Jabs. Palm down, out from the shoulder. And we're just going to work on jabs. Right about shoulder height. Side tap, twist with stacked arms. So we have stacked arms and we're just twisting as we're tapping. And then all of our favorite high plank pike touches. So we go up, touch, down. Up, touch, down. You need to modify on your knees. All right, here we go. First one, roping. Ready, go. Keep your knees slightly bent or soft. Elbows at your sides. Balls of your feet when you jump. Next will be those duck under lunges. Five, four, three, two, one. Duck under lunges, ready, go. Step under, stand up. Lunge out, stand up. Next will be line twisting, hop and twist. Last one each way. Good, all right, line twisting, here we go. So you're just twisting your hips. Your arms across. You can slow it down. Jabs are next. Switch arms. Switch arms. Switch. 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 Good. Eight count here. Switch. Four count. Two count. Switch. Good. All right. We got side tap twists with stacked arms. Here we go. So we're side tap with a twist. Keep your arms up, step out, twist. Then we have our high plank, pike touches. Last one each side. Good. All right, we have 45 seconds of rest. All right, so cardio. Bob and weave with some running in place. So bob and weave. Ready arms? Bob. And weave, okay? Running in place. I'll say right foot lead, bob, and weave. Running in place, left foot lead, bob, and weave, okay? All right, second one, curtsy lunge with straight leg swing out. Curtsy just simply means I'm gonna back lunge across the midline, bend my knee like a curtsy. When I stand up, I'm gonna swing out with a straight leg. Switch, curtsy, swing out. Okay? Hopping zigzag. So we're gonna move forward and back. Zigzag, two, three, woo! Not doing that. Four, and we're gonna go back. One, two, three, four. Okay, little hops are fine. Arm block with uppercuts. So I'm gonna block with my arm and I'm gonna uppercut with my back arm. And we'll switch. Okay, step back, and then we have knee block or knee drive. Step back, knee drive, okay? And then inchworms with push-ups. Walk your hands out, do a push-up, walk your hands back in, stand up. All right, so that was a nice 2-minute break. Okay, so here we go. Bobbing and weaving with running in place. Ready? Go. Bob, weave, run in place. Left foot forward. Bob, weave, right foot forward, bob, and weave, side to side, bob, weave, run in place, right foot forward, bob, and weave, left foot forward, bob, and weave, run in place, side to side only, bob, weave, run in place. Good job. All right, curtsy lunge with straight arm, straight leg, swing kick. Here we go. Curtsy lunge, step, straight leg, swing out. Other leg, here, other leg, here. Thank you. on each leg. Last one. Good. Hopping zigzag. Here we go. Ready. Forward. One, two, three, four. Back. One, two, three, four. Forward. Use your arms. Back. Next will be our arm block with uppercuts. Last one, forward and back. Good, all right. Arm block, uppercuts. Here we go. Uppercut, we pull the arm up, palm facing towards me. Up, 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 switch. Last one. Good. All right, you got 45 seconds rest. Then we start this all over again. Boxer shuffle. Second time through, we only have 30 seconds rest since we know the exercises. All right, make your way back. 10 seconds. Boxer shuffle, side to side, front and back. 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Right leg lead. Left leg lead. Side to side. Right lead. Left lead. Side to side. Stay here. Next will be our side step squat hops. and stop. Side step, squat hops. Here we go. You can use your arms if you'd like, or keep your arms up here. Twist, knee drives. Ready position of the arms. Next will be speed back. Get your arms up, rotate. Just a little side to side. Let's go right forward, right foot lead. It's like the shuffle, side to side. Left leg lead. Try to keep your hands above your forehead, side to side. Right foot lead. Side to side. Left foot lead. Lateral hops and touchdowns. Here we go. Go. Hop. Touchdown. Hop. So it's like skaters. Touching down, off of a hop. Next will be baby bears, and then we'll have 30 seconds of rest. 5 seconds. And stop. All right, baby bear with shoulder taps. Go. We have 30 seconds of rest. Whew. We'll start with roping. All right, here we go. 10 seconds. Going on with roping. Hopping. Running or skipping. Ready. Go. Next, we duck under lunges. 5 seconds. And stop. All right, here we go. Duck under lunges. Line twisting. Remember, you can slow this one down. Go half time. It's that hopping and twisting. 5 seconds. And stop. All right, here we go. Line twisting. Extra jabs and stop. All right, here we go. Right, jump, left, jab, right, six count, left, six count, right, four count. Left, four count. Right, eight. Left, eight. Right, six. Left, six. Right, four. Left, four. Good. All right, we got side tap twist. With stacked arms. Here we go. Next will be high plank. Pike touches. Touches mean you're touching opposite ankle. And then we'll have 30 seconds of rest. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, here we go. High plank. Pike. Go. Touch. Touch. Good. 30 seconds of rest. And then our last interval. Ooh, sweaty. Starting with bob and weave, running in place. 10 seconds. All right, here we go. Bob and weave, running in place. right foot forward. Left foot forward. Side to side. Right foot forward. Left foot forward. Side to side. Here we go. Curtsy lunge. With straight leg. Swing out. Go. One on each leg, finish. And then we have hopping zigzags. Forward and back. Good. Notice that's why I moved this out of the way. So I didn't hurt myself again. Here we go. Next will be arm locks, uppercuts. Last one, up and back. Good. All right. Arm lock. Arm lock. Uppercuts. One. Two, three, four, switch. One, 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 two, three, four, switch. Last one each side. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Step back with that front knee drive. Here we go. Step back, knee drive. Step back, knee drive. Three, four. Other leg. Back, drive. Back, drive. Back, three, back, four. Last set on each side. Four of these. Here we go. Back. One. Back. Two. Back. Three. Back. Four. Other leg. Back. Drive. Back. Two. Back. Three. Back. Four. Okay, our last one. Inchworms with push-ups. Ready. Go. Last one. Good job. All right, you have a little rest, get some water, and then find your cushion for your abs and back exercises. right, you guys. So we're going to start with these seated balance exercises. And then we'll just adapt each one, change each one with a different position of the arms. What the seated balance is, basically, you're sitting on your rear and your feet are together or cross ankles, whatever. But you're balancing on this in this seated elevated position here, okay? So what you wanna try and do is try to keep your low back a little bit rounded, not too tall because you'll get tired, and a little bit rounded and tight. If you cannot do this held position, I just want you to put your feet down on the ground and slightly lean back, or even just lean back with your hands on your knees, okay? This will be a little bit of back fatigue. The first one is seated balance with stacked arms. We're holding this for 30 seconds. If you need to modify, hold, and then put your hands on your knees and lean forward. Hold, and then lean forward, okay? Balance position here, stacked arms, hold. Turn over onto your hands and knees for table position. From here, this is a dog kick. So it just simply means that I'm going to work my opposite arm with my opposite leg, okay? And it'll be versions of that. So when I have right arm out, I'll have my left leg out and we'll be lifting at the same time. So this one is a reach out. So it's gonna look like this. I'm going to reach out with my right arm hand, and then I'm going to reach back with my left leg and tap down my toe there and come back in, and then my left hand and my right leg tapping down. All right, here we go for 30 seconds. Dog kick, reach out, go. Right hand, left leg, left hand, right leg. So you can do this with your feet off the ground or on the ground. It's up to you. So it's going to look like this. We're off the ground. I'm just going to rotate from side to side. If your feet are on the ground, you're going to rotate to the side, touch, come back to center, rotate to the side, come back to center. That's your modified. All right, here we go. 30 seconds. Go. Position different. So it looks like this. Instead of tapping down, we're going to lift out. And lift out. Okay? Here we go. 30 seconds. Go. Right arm, left leg. Left arm, right leg. Thank you.
chest more. Seated position. All right. So these are called up downs, or I'm adjusting it. It's a reach up and a touchdown. So keep your feet on the ground. I'm going to lean back slightly, touch the side, reach up, and then lean back slightly, touch the other side. So it's up and down, so your spine changes position each time, okay? 30 seconds, ready, go, down, up. All right, table position again. This time we have lifts. So, lifts like this. Up and back. Up and back. All right, here we go. 30 seconds. Right arm, left leg. Up. Up. Left arm, right leg. One each leg. Good. All right. On your butts. We have knee drives. So it's going to look like this. As I come in, my knee comes in. As I lean back, my foot goes down. I lean in, my knee comes in, out and back. Okay? You need to modify. I want you to put your hands back and you're just pulling your knees in. All right, 30 seconds, here we go. Stop. All right, last exercise. Turn over. Oops. All right, so we have high plank, step out, reach out. Okay, so it looks like this. We're just kicking up the dog kick to a high plank, and we're going to step out, touch out. Okay? We need to modify this. I just want you to come out to the side. Got it? All right, let me move this. We go. Step out, reach up. Coordination. Let's stretch. Whew. Good job. Low back stretch. Let's bring one leg forward for pigeon. Bent leg in front. Straight leg back, stretch over the top, down low. Up tall.
Switch legs. Down low. Into our hurdler. Lean back. Good job today. Woohoo! Second workout of the week done. Switch legs. In front, V position, reach forward. To the side. Other side. Good. All right, butterfly. Back, head back, chest high. Legs forward, arms. A lot of arm work today. So I wouldn't be surprised if you're sore tomorrow or the next day. Switch arms. A lot of holding our arms up, ready position. Switch elbows up. Switch. You guys, good job.